Yeah, I believe we had four show up for Prairie View, but I don't think we've ever had three. And in Carberry, he was just like, I have nothing to gain or lose, so I won't be there. Yeah, we'll just do it the way we always do. And all three of us will end up getting bonus points, so just which position you're in. I know, right? I like it top. It's apt to happen. He said that his mom made some last minute plans for him. Which would be nice to actually have a shot at one of those. It's like the only car I've not won in. Here we go. Good luck, guys. We'll still do a manual caution if you need it, but there won't be no caution. appreciate it. Man, that was a good one. Come down 18 races to be separated by 35. I think it'd have been different had we had more people, because I have a hard time trying to go low to pass. Oh yeah. Like when I go up on the high side, if I stayed the groove down below the cushion and I put my right rear in the cushion, the wheel turns more, gives more. And if you get down in the actual, like rubbered in, if you go sideways too far, you can feel the ruts. All right. 100%. I'd say so. They were happy to see you. Sounds like she needs to retire. She needs to get her pension and go to the house. She gives me some horror stories from Taco Bell. Crystal has this one, dude. when he comes in, he expects everybody to give him free food. He sits in the back and takes off his shoes and eats. Nice customer. Yes. Yeah, and for looking at him, I'm sure feed it and all your smell. So you'll be like, bring them back, bring them back. And then they sell a ton of them when they come back. Yeah. I'm not complaining. I get free Taco Bell. Says it makes her so mad because like 10, 11 o'clock at night they start breaking everything down, and once everything in town closes, everybody comes to Taco Bell. They close at 1:30 over there. Yeah, she's over in a small little town. No, the one right where I'm at stays open to 2 or 3. No kidding. Just give me one of everything. All right, good luck, guys. Thank you. just realized I forgot to change the link. One division to go to wrap up the season. Then I believe we're taking next week off and then doing some kind of exhibition on the 15th. That's fast. No, this one's just regular. Yeah, I believe we had talked about doing Diamond Grove on the 15th, something similar to the Dome. Same kind of feel.
Thank you.
Those are close. Yeah, good luck.
Thank you.
the graves, guys. Appreciate y'all coming out. Everybody for making this first season happen. I'll get this added up right here in a minute, and we'll get ready to move on to season 2.